This is the farthest I can take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
It is to me. And Sam. We need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 4546 speed. Surface temperature is up. Drop pod deployed.
Go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
New creature discovered. Contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage. Oxygen.
Found the drop pod.
I want to offer my sincerest condolences on the passing of your sister. I got to know Sam better towards the end of my mandate with Altera on 4546B, when we were thrown together as base mates at Outpost Zero. She spoke often and fondly of you. I thought you should know, it didn't sit right with me when Altera blamed Sam's death on negligence. The Samantha Ayu I met was many things. Kind, clever, devoted to her work, but never negligent. I wish I could offer you something more substantial, but my access to information has been cut off. You may be in a better position to look into things than I am. If you're able to, Delta Station was our HQ. They were in a big hurry to leave, and there might still be information to be found there. It has a big radio tower. Impossible to miss. I hope you find the answers you seek. Lillian Bench.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
Oxygen. Oxygen. New blueprint synthesized. Oxygen. Oxygen. UTC Clyde is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map. If you are tired of hearing the word oxygen, the air bladder provides a significant upward thrust to help you get to air faster.
Robin, guess what? I got the job. I'm going to 4546B. Now I'll be able to improve the mechanical avian amphibian under real-world stress conditions. Listen, I know your stance on Altera, but I just hope you're happy your sis is happy. I sure hope my sis is happy. I can't wait till we talk again. Oh, I wanted to ask you something. Can you watch my Augie while I'm away? I need someone I can trust to look after my best little potato. Potato, listen. I tried, but that name is just not sticking. He's my little extra bite. I'll leave the starchy tuberous nicknames to you. Anyway, if you say yes, thanks, baby sis. Love you.
Blueprint synthesized. Oxygen. Altera supply cache nearby. Oxygen. Adding additional blueprints to your data bank. The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
Four, five, four, six, B to Robin. Come in, Robin. Remember when we used to play old-timey Space Explorer? This is kinda like that, but it's even harder to communicate. Well, let's see. I got your last message. Altera is not, as you put it, Alterrorizing me. Things are going well. My project has a new name. say goodbye to the mechanical avian amphibian and hello to spy penguins. We're training the bots to mimic the creatures. Check out the photo. And I think I'm kind of seeing someone. I know it's not like me to just find a date, let alone on a mostly uninhabited water planet, but actually, you know what? Forget I said anything. Yeah, it's probably not even a real thing, but anyway, I'm sorry to hear Xenoworks might be strapped in the revenue department. Sounds like they still have you busy Xenoworking, though. I know there's no way to guarantee an alien intelligence startup will succeed, but you've put so much into it. I hope they find a way to keep going. I know how much it means to you, getting to work at a small place where you have control over your research. All right, I gotta go. Later, baby sis. Love you.
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
More vandalism? Was it the sea monkeys again?
I don't think so. I can't shake the feeling this planet is cursed.
There's no such thing as a curse.
Yeah, you're probably right. That's nothing. You wouldn't want to hear about it anyway. Just a huge creature frozen in ice.
What? Where?
In a cave, not far from your lab. And here's the extra weird part. As soon as I called it in, they closed off the area. Don't want anyone going in there.
But why?
Sammy, I'm no biologist, but I think there was something wrong with it. Its skin just seemed off. Alien.
An alien on planet 4546B. No.
I'm serious, Sam. Something ain't right. Wish I could show you, but I can't get back in there.
You can't. But I might know how to.
Whatever you're thinking, we never had this conversation.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New creature discovered. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you.
sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters. Oxygen.
Picked up what sounds like a distress call. Who or what is out here calling for help? Didn't sound human. Maybe it's from a remnant of Architect technology. In her message, Sam's colleague did say there was something important here. Even if it's just a mimic from one of the more intelligent aquatic specimens, that could be a major find. Or if it's from Altera, it could have bearing on what happened to Sam. I should definitely check it out.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Bossy Dual
Charging Power. Critical.
Hello? Is someone there?
Interman Rogue speaking. We're running out of time.
What is all this?
Seeking emergency storage medium.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified.
We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that.
Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical.
Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurrying.
Brace from Chasto.
Brace?
What's happening?
Chasto. Chasto complete.
How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head?
I offered you my PDA! Get out!
Oh, no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component!
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Hello? This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
More vandalism? Was it the sea monkeys again?
I don't think so. I can't shake the feeling this planet is cursed.
There's no such thing as a curse.
Yeah, you're probably right. That's nothing. You wouldn't want to hear about it anyway. Just...
Hey, Robin! I got your Augie photo. Thanks so much for taking care of him, even though he's a cranky Hey! The nickname actually fits that way. A cranky potato. I know he can be a handful, but I really appreciate it. I'm a bit worried about my other baby, the mission. One of my penguins found something. Something big. But Altera is just like, nothing to see here. Honestly, kinda glad you can't answer so you can't, you know, rub it in my face. Go ahead. Bask in the fact that you were a little bit right about them. My project is on the line. My job. My safety. I heard about Xenoworks getting bought. I'm sorry. But at least you still have your job. Guess you're one of us now. Like it or not, welcome to the Altera family. I should probably go before I say something I regret. Love you. Keep your chin up. Eye on the alien prize.
warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Cheese on a cracker. Saw me. Managed to eject the cargo modules and hide. Sitting here with the lights off, sweating through my shirt. I'm not gonna get pooped out of the back end of a sea monster to save Altera some money. Manuel, not going to be happy. Not one bit.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New technology acquired. New blueprint synthesized. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hey, Robin. I'm sorry, my last message was so awful. I've been under a lot of stress. I'm not sure what's going on with anything. I can't really talk about it either. Oh, and I'm definitely not dating anyone on this water planet. Don't know what I was thinking there. Have I told you how cold it is here? Get this, I can't even get my wash and go dry before the wind freezes the moisturizer in my hair. Wild, right? Anyway, I'm sure you're mad at me after what I said, but I could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you. I'm sorry. Hey, Robin. I really need someone to know. I'm afraid something terrible is gonna happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong. The cat should be called Potato. I admit it. Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I just... I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come out and say it at this point. I've said this much already. We found a frozen Leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. Weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is ugly, dangerous, but profitable, of course. What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse, what if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands? I hope I'm overreacting, but I don't think I am. Anyway, message me back, please. I could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you.
You are probably wondering who I am. My name is Al-An. I belong to the people your kind calls architects. It is my understanding that you did not intend to give me permission to share your storage medium. Perhaps you will prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer. I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components. It will require a search. I have been disconnected from my network for so long I cannot locate the coordinates.
I was a little nervous about dropping into an unknown area. But luckily, this biome seems to have an abundance of minerals I can use for tools and upgrades. I didn't want another situation like Byzantos 5. When Xenoworks dropped me off, there were barely any resources. I survived off the land for 3 months with just a knife, my lucky PDA, and some rope. I am still kind of proud of that, though.
The rebreather facilitates extensive free diving by recycling air more efficiently at significant depths. Breathe the freedom.
Damn ugly thing followed me into the shallows. Didn't think something that big would follow me up here. Had to jettison the sea truck. Again. I guess I could try to go back for the parts when it leaves. If it leaves. I really don't want to sit in another meeting with Emmanuel. Manu, as he likes to be called. I just want to drive around and deliver cargo in peace.
Fred, great to see you. Come on in. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
Am I in trouble?
No. You know me. Just a fanatic for details. And my memory's not what it used to be.
I know what that's like.
Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
Well, I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Has anyone complained?
Fred, the trouble is, not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Lil needed to go deep, and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water. No more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your databank. With a builder tool, you can construct sea bases from raw materials. Advising against exploring a frozen water continent without a base. No bed, no storage, no place to put a fabricator module. No fun.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. all primary systems online.
Thank you.
Altera beacon signature detected. Unique identifier, Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Ah, jeez. These sea monkeys are gonna get me in trouble. This is the third shipment that those buggers have gotten their weird little hands into. Now we're running low on flares, and I'm gonna have to search nearby nests for stolen cargo. They're lucky they're kinda cute. Raccoons of the sea, those ones.
Sea monkeys have changed their tune.
What you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching,
I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
Monkeys have changed their tune. Not only have they stopped stealing, they brought me something I actually needed. I may have to revise my opinion of them.
Thank you.
people communicate if you are not networked?
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
New creature discovered.
Fred, I'm not blaming you, but what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it, it was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are. But you have to...
This is a recorded message. If you can hear this, you're trespassing. If you know it's good for you, you'll get the hell out of here.
Fred, I'm not blaming you. But what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it. It was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are, but you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You wanna follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident.
is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
New technology acquired. Blueprint synthesized.
Stop right there, Altera. You're out of bounds.
I'm not with Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
A map will come in handy. I should be able to find my way to Phi Robotics where Sam worked.
For the last time, I'm not cheating.
Then what's your theory? What's going on?
If you ask me, Zeta's been blinking a lot. I think it's a tell.
He does have a point there.
It's allergies.
Allergies? Oh, is something in bloom in this frozen sector?
Thermal lilies. And if you gang up on me, I swear you're all fired.
You're not even my boss.
Oh, you're all so gullible. You're fighting each other. Meanwhile, look at Pavan. Just look at him.
What am I doing? I'm not doing anything.
Let's just take this to a vote. All those who think Zeta's allergies are a bad case of alienitis, say intruder.
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 Intruder. Danny?
Oh, I'm just an observer here.
I'm going to use my pass.
Is there some kind of scientist conspiracy going on here? Zeta, Sam, Danielle, you three are suddenly very aligned.
Or, like I said, Parvin is cheating.
I'm starting to wish I was cheating.
Communications tower maintenance log. Another day, another slight by the winged furies. As usual, I got an interference alert. As usual, I went out to see what the problem was. As usual, it was frozen stalagmites of feathered bird excrement. I fear the career impact of saying this officially, if you can even call what I have a career. But I could swear they're targeting me personally. The week I was out with the flu, I came back to find the tower spotless. Parvin laughed at me when I asked him how he cleaned it. Silly me. As if Parvin would ever clean anything. There's nothing left for me to do but quit. But I know that's what the birds want me to do. Oh, and I got the tower up and running. Maintenance complete.
Cushy setup. Must belong to one of those higher-uppers. Maybe I can find clues about Sam here.
Good morning, Frostpack. Just a quick update to inform you of some key achievements and priority shifts we need you all to get behind. The Spy Pangling Project was a resounding success. Please join me in congratulating Samantha IU, who is now reassigned to Outpost Zero, helping us dream of future initiatives. Congratulations are also in order for Danielle Valenti and her team at Omega Lab. The closing of Phi Robotics means important funds can be redirected to their Kara bacteria study, which has important, positive implications for the life sciences. You're all doing an exceptional job, and I don't want to promise anything, but HQ has been taking notice. Keep up the good work, and I think we can start discussing bonuses soon. David.
Sam really got under management's skin. I didn't know she had it in her.
David, you'll be happy to know the Frost Pack is making excellent progress. I must say, my management style appears to be uniquely well-suited to isolated planets. I miss you, of course, but I wonder if you feel it too. As great as we are together, we're almost better apart. Just look at how well Prosperina did in her last show. I'm sorry I couldn't be there to see it, but I'm sure if I'd been around, I'd only have made her nervous. Once this mission is over, I'll come home for a few good months. And then, what do you think if we look at reorganizing our expectations to facilitate longer-term separation success? I really think this could be a great model for us going forward, romantically and otherwise. Don't forget, I love you from the depths of my heart. Keep on succeeding in your projects. You know there's nothing I find more attractive. tower maintenance log. Okay, this time the birds have really done it. I don't know what they've been eating, but it's corrosive when it comes out the other end. I'm gonna need to rewire. I'm short an element to fabricate the right cable. I remember seeing some when I did that dive to the old ship. I'm gonna go out there and see if I can get some more. That should fix it. Maintenance status, in progress.
You do not trust Alteran.
No, neither do you.
But your sister was Alteran.
My sister was my sister. She worked for Altera.
My people do not perceive a difference. We are what we work for.
Well, Sam wasn't. I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings like I knew they'd do to mine. I tried to warn her, and she was stubborn, just like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, way less play by the rules.
Was Sam working in the best interest of Altera?
Yes, but they definitely didn't think so.
We believe that individuals may operate in the best interest of the collective or against the best interest of the collective. There is no in between to us.
So you always saw eye to eye on absolutely everything with your network?
No.
I sense there's more to this story.
And more to your sister's story as well.
That's fine. Change the subject. We'll come back to it later.
Mineral-rich premises detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised.
emergency power only.
New creature discovered.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Thank you.